UCLA picks up its fifth win of the season, and it was closer than the score indicates. At one point, Irvine had drawn within 2 points in the second half, but UCLA goes on a 24-6 run and sends him home happy. Prince Ali getting his first start of the season and starting it with a four-point play.
Well, he took advantage of the opportunity to start his first start of the season because Jalen Hands is hurt with a foot injury. What I love about his night tonight was he had 21 points, which was a career high, but it was efficient, 50%, and he got to the foul line as well. And then, of course, Aaron Holiday, just another day at the offense, 16 points, 7 assists, but even more important than that, he shut down Max Hazard, who had 4 threes in a row for Irvine, and without his defense, I mean, that's where they broke the game open in the second half.
Yeah, Max Hazard ended up being Irvine's leading scorer with 18, but he was quiet the last 10 minutes. That's when UCLA pulled away. Prince Ali with a career-high 21, and I love the 7 assists by Aaron Holiday. That's his role on this team. He doesn't have to get 20 points. He's got to distribute the basketball and make good decisions. UCLA wins. They're number 23 in the country. They're now 5-1. They're back on the court and back on the Pac-12 Network on Wednesday at Pauley Pavilion against Cal State Bakersfield.